keep having this dream. I'm running through town. I don't know if I'm running away from something, or if I'm running to something. Then I see it. My house. I have to get to the house. They're in there, waiting for me. And that's when I wake up.
Now's not the time for a poor man to walk here alone. Have you got a screw loose? Let me see that blood. Bites? Bites? Any bites?
It's not mine.
It's just as a precaution. Precaution. You know what happens.
Don't come any closer.
It's fine, it's fine. The rat knows. The rat smells.
Don't touch me. Who the hell are you?
Let's go. This place isn't safe. Follow me.
I'm surrounded by shadows, and the rat kept all my weapons.
Come on!
I have no weapons. Welcome.
I'm Harold the Rat, and this is my labyrinth.
Don't believe your eyes. Even if you don't know where I am, call me when you need me.
Here!
Follow my directions until the end. You have to earn the right to finish. And be careful with my creations. They will kill you if you're not smart, Mr. Wayne.
How could this happen to me? How could this happen to me?
How the hell do you know my name?
The rat knows everything. The rat smells everything from down here. I will unravel the mysteries of this land.
Here!
Thank you.
There's no time for questions. There's no time for answers.
What about you? Why aren't you coming with me?
Rats always have their own paths. Quick, you're doing very well. Follow the directions. They'll take you to the end.
This world a long time ago. Saved my life just to kill me? Is this some kind of test?
You're doing very well, my friend. You're almost perfect. Not everyone gets this far. It's always difficult to stay on your feet and stay alive. Even more so these days.
Wait! I need to find my friends. One of them was murdered on the way to the safe point. Are full of paintings. They look like symbols to navigate through the labyrinth. Thank you. crazy old man is playing with me.
How could this happen to me?
Those strange symbols.
How could this happen to me? 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 How could this happen to me?
You want to go back outside? Right now? No, Mr. Wayne. Now is not the time.
Here!
Good. You did it, Mr. Wayne.
Are you happy now, you crazy old man?
It's been a long time. A very long time the rat's been living down here. Even before the epidemic, you could smell what was going to happen. The rats smelled it. Them, the rats, they were already fleeing, you know? Come with me. It's safer.